How did you know it was an ambush?
Whenever there is any doubt, there is no doubt. That's the first thing they teach you.
Who taught you?
I don't remember. That's the second thing they teach you.
Watch it when you get in.
So I'm gonna hide this body over here. Put the GoPro on.
Dang.
It's garbage.
It's all right. You ready for racing?
Getting there as soon as the track dries up.
You ready for racing, Ryan? You mind me filming, sir?
Pardon me?
You mind me filming your car? Okay.
No.
Just ask for respect. Nice.
You know, I'm going to put my TRX on Facebook for sale, and I'm going to put one of those videos in. Be like, I'm the guy when everyone stands around takes the...
King of Crawl.
Where's my other one?
What's up, Ryan?
How's it going?
Tim.
What up, man? What up?
King of Craw. Levi, man, you
What's
ready
on,
or what,
man?
Bro?
I'm definitely ready. Just got it put together last night.
Levi.
Freshly painted.
Nice, man.
She came out nice.
Good luck, bro.
Oh, yeah, man.
You ready, Harry?
Ready as I ever be.
How you like it?
I like it. I like it clean. That's why. I'm glad you're taking a picture now.
Yeah.
You never look clean again.
Tell me about it. Never.
Yeah, it'll start looking like
you
this.
Ready or what?
Oh, I'm ready.
Okay. How's the car?
How's it going, man? Running good. Running good. Just doing a little last-minute adjustments before the race.
Okay.
You know? Just
any changes?
From the last time I seen you, I put a lighter pinion on there.
Okay.
And I put a heavier weight in my shocks. And I just added another fan because my motor's running really hot.
So nice. Good luck,
it's
man.
It's going to be good, man. It's going to be good.
What you over here, Ronnie? If you don't mind me bothering, get on your nerve.
Right, Kiyosha over here.
Okay. Yep. Phaser?
Yep, Phaser MK2.
Got you. Good luck, man.
Yep.
What's your name?
Chris.
Good, nice to meet you, Chris. Dwight. Harry, how's your car? Track report. Give me a track report.
I broke a body mount. Everything's fine, though.
Okay.
It's running fine. It's all my fault.
How you doing, Dwight?
What's up, Jeremy? How's the car?
Car's ready to rock.
You ready today?
Yeah.
Okay.
Not that it would be nice. Start with the pins.
Okay. Good luck, Jeremy.
Thank you.
DC.
What's up?
Track report.
Putting in a fresh motor for the start of the rally day. Here's the old one. I kind of ate the brushes out of it. If you can get in there and see, you'll see what I mean.
Nice body, Mark.
We can do it over here.
That's yours?
It depends on where we put the lube, but it just works out better over here. Just that way everyone can get all that space. Yeah.
So how's your car?
Good. Found my nut. Didn't think I'd find it. Tim found it. You know, he's got good eyes like that. You ready?
No. You are.
I know I'm trying to be ready.
What's your ride?
GT02.
Is this the newest one or the older one?
No, this is my other one. The other one just does not as good as this one. But now that I put these springs on it, it made a world of difference.
Now, why come the other one is not as good as this one?
I'm not even sure why, other than I know I like these tires better. I know I like these shocks better. I like the fact that I can adjust these, the camber. So with the camber adjustment that I can't do with this, just overall, and having the soft tires compared to the hard tires, it's a world of different machine. But hopefully I get on the podium.
But you cannot go until you count, you know, do 1,000, get to 1,008. And that counts for anywhere on that whole section if you come out of the oncoming traffic.
Makes sense.
Yeah, I mean, other way, we can't have a marshal to count on your car and say go. Right, yeah. But we want you to count it out loud so the other drivers are at least aware, if not always, your car in oncoming traffic.
Corey! How you been? You still running that dirt burner?
I can't remember last time I ran there.
Same here. I think last time I ran there, I saw you. 2013, 14 maybe? Longer for you? How's your dad? He with you, right?
That's
what I thought. You're the only one I remember. I mean, recognize. What you running?
That other class.
This is my first time trying it.
Thank you. by Tom Grabowski in third place.
Your car look good.
Race report.
Had an issue.
Some sauce.
Eric Jensen.
How was the car?
Oh man, how'd you do?
I just having fun. Oh, yeah.
Boy, I'll take this and you film it.
You sure?
Yeah.
Thanks, man. Thank you. I know you do. Yo, you're supposed to be Marshaller, right? Or no?
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, Missy, he's spotting for me so I can film. All right,
cool. Thank you. Ben Foster?
Ben Foster.
I'm gonna get out the way. I just need a good start. Yeah.
3, 2, 1. Thank you.
All winter. Now really? It was time to
Well, yeah, there wasn't a lot of snow either.
No. They got a course inside. You seen it?
Yeah.
They need a marshal.
Everywhere they're going. Right here. Ooh.
The white's got mad skills.
Yeah, it is my first time.
Am I cool for it? Second right here?
Okay.
Thank you.
I took third on that one.
Race report.
Oh, you know, I took third place, I think, on that one. She's running pretty good. I might change the spur gear up real fast to make it real fast.
Theory.
Huh?
Race report.
I forgot to pay off the marshal.
Race report.
Huh?
Race report.
So far, so good.
Race report.
I got nothing. Sorry.
Yeah. Yeah, so we got
race report. I caught you. Good try, DJ.
So, it's got the wheels have been replaced.
What's up,
so I still got original rear tires. You can't find them very easily.
Race report. Race report.
Race report. It's you and I in the main, man. We're going to be battling. We're gonna be battling, right?
Yeah. I look for somebody.
Oh man, I'm sweating. I'm sweating.
Well, I mean, this doesn't help the shirt kind of up here. You wearing the white shirt probably helps a little bit.
That not having anything up here probably helps a lot too, huh, Dwight?
Oh, my, man.
This motherfucker right here is like he didn't wear any fucking...
I can see you with a ball. And do you leave this?
Huh?
I think you ball head, leave this with ball head. You never tried it?
Huh?
You never tried it?
I shave it down a little bit lower than what this is sometimes.
Got it. How was your car?
It did good, but those tires weren't doing that hot.
See, that's why I didn't get them, car.
Well, I got them, and they were great.
That's
when
why I come, I didn't get them.
They wore the hell out of them.
They're probably only good for one or two runs.
They're good for probably a couple race sets, yeah. Like, if they were fresh and I had them out here, I'd probably be stupid.
See?
That's a race incident.
Next, race number 3. Rally Cheetah. E202.
Good luck.
Sorry about that, Mark.
How was your run? Car it's report.
Right. It's all right.
What you running?
Better than I normally. I run a Traxxas 4Tech.
Over here?
Yep.
How you like it?
I love it. For the Badger class, it's a cheap alternative to everything else that's out there because the Traxxas parts and replacement parts are super cheap.
Yeah.
So.
Gotcha. Good luck, man.
All drivers are finished.
I can see that.
You okay?
The race is completed.
Thirsty?
I still got a drink right here.
I just put a
pepper
in my mind.
Thank you.
Gotcha. Pink. McKay, Tom Grabowski, Mark, Levi, TJ, Ben, and Jeremy. So when everyone's ready, we'll line you up on the driver's stand for the Badger. Doing Dwight, you can go up now because you're first pick. And Jeremy, when you're ready, you can go up there too.
Currently up, race number one, Rally Badger, Amain. Race order is car one, Dwight Alexander, car two, Jeremy Archer, car three, Diesel Motor Dave, car four, Cordy McKay.
Let's do it, man. Talk to him. We're banning doors.
It's on, man.
It's called marbles.
Good luck, man.
Good luck. Second place is first loser.
Good luck. Good luck. Car. Can I get a dab or no?
Jeremy Archer.
Court. I can't beat that.
Tom Dewey. Jeff Stenzel.
The run.
Where's your place?
Did you run your main yet?
No.
Okay.
Okay. All right, top third, you're right here. First take on the driver's stand. Vincent.
Run. You didn't make no mistakes, did you?
I saw it through my...
Thank you.
I messed up too many other spots too. I wasn't gonna catch you. I wasn't gonna catch you.
Jeff!
I wasn't gonna catch you. Thank you. It's funny. How did you do? The marshal didn't get me. I was stuck.
Yeah. I didn't have that happen once either the whole time.
Good run, bro.
Thanks.
You're doing good.
You had me always in front of us. Thank you.
Roger, I still be the first place, followed by
This is the last race, right?